Hey everyone, it's Joseph Katz. I'm here again with the metal man, Dan Fried, who's the founder of Specialty Metal Smelters and Refiners. Dan, I found a rock in my backyard. I think it's gold. What are the odds?
Very low.
Very low. So you told me a story about a client of yours who sent in a plaster gold. Is that the correct word? Can you tell me what it is?
We get plaster gold from all over the place, from mostly from Alaska or Mexico or California or South Africa, but we don't see South African plaster gold. And the word plaster is a Spanish derivation. It means something like sandbar, something like that. It has no relevancy. But we get lots of calls with people who find rocks and they think they have gold. They don't.
You actually have a rock that is gold.
Yeah, I'll show you right here. I'll see if you can see it.
Yep.
I can't, if I zoom in, I think, well, I'll try. Let's see.
Yeah, you're good. So it's like looks like gold, but rocky at the same time.
You could see actual gold, real gold sputtered onto the rock. And that is a rock with gold, because you could actually see the gold very, very noticeably. And we get many calls from people who unfortunately are dreaming that they have gold on their rocks. And they call it microscopic gold. There's no such thing as microscopic gold. I mean, there is tiny gold, but microscopic, I don't think so.
Okay, so someone sent you that rock, or actually a few of them, and there's gold value in that. So if someone has plaster gold, what's the best thing for them to do?
Call us, give us detailed photographs, text it to us. You could text 203-249-2180 and just text us some pictures of close-up, and we could pretty much tell you whether you struck gold or you didn't. But it is pretty rare. And the specimens, this is a very nice specimen. This piece is not really worth destroying, because it's pretty hard to find specimens on the earth like this. So
it's awesome. It's great to see gold in its natural form, I guess.
Yeah.
So I guess the message here is, you know, if you think you have gold in a rock form like that, you should give Dan a call. And if you think you have microscopic gold, you probably need to call someone else, because it's probably not real. All right. Well, I appreciate your time, Dan, everyone else for tuning in and listening. There's some interesting finds and calls that you get. So keep them coming. 800-426-2344 or sales@speciallymetals.com. And we look forward to speaking with you all soon. Have a great rest of your day.